Argyle knew their hopes of automatic promotion would be all but gone if they didn't win the Easter Monday derby at Plainmoor. Ronnie Mourget's fifth-minute header settled their nerves. But the Football League's bottom club went on to dominate for long periods. Thankfully for Argyle, Torquay couldn't finish. Adrian Littlejohn's late goal, his first since December, wrapped up a much-needed win for the Pilgrims. 5 days later, Argyle faced another struggling outfit, as Scarborough